Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Taking a look at the upcoming launches, there should be another Falcon 9 launch this coming week. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the launch of Crew 5 is scheduled for liftoff on Wednesday 5th at 4 p.m. UTC or 12 p.m. EDT. There is an extremely exciting bit of news posted about SpaceX and NASA partnership. The Hubble Twitter account posted an unfunded Space Act agreement to conduct a study of a commercial crew mission to boost Hubble's orbit and extend its operation was signed by NASA and SpaceX, a mission concept that may be applied to other spacecraft and commercial vehicles. There was a tweet posted saying in Q2, SpaceX led the global launch market, launching nearly 160,000 kilograms of up mass across 16 launches. Musk responded with, SpaceX now delivering about twice as much payload to orbit as rest of world combined. Heading to Boca Chica, workers continue to upgrade the orbital launch mount. There is work going on right now behind the mega bay and high bays. Here's a cool view inside the pretty much complete Star Factory production building. The Starship 24 prototype was moved off of the suborbital Pad B test mount during the week. The Ship 24 vehicle was also moved over to the orbital launch mount to potentially wait to be fully stacked. Quite a short video today, but we'll finish off by taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website. After having no closures posted for a while, there are potential road and beach closures for this coming week. There are possible closures for Wednesday 5th, Thursday 6th and also Friday 7th. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content in this video. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.